We're here with Coach Jordano at the Durham Bulls Athletic Complex in Durham, North Carolina, following a 5-3 victory for the Blue Devils. Coach, you talk a lot about the margin of mistakes that's forgivable in ACC play. Would tonight be an example of that?
There's no question. You know, I told the team after the ball game, you know, we had two guys picked off. We had a missed sign. We played clean baseball. We had opportunities in several of those innings, but didn't come through with the big hit. And TJ will tell you, you know, he walked four guys, and I thought he got better as the game went on. And, you know, typical of TJ, he competes like nobody else and, you know, gave us a shot and put us in a position to win. And you know, you got to give credit. You know, we're facing potentially the number one pick in the draft, and Matt Tuella. You know, and he was really good. And then the Perez kid hits the three-run homer. I mean, that's the difference in the ball game. You know, when we have opportunities, we got to take advantage of them, and we just didn't do it today. But you know, we have to grind it out and come back tomorrow and forget about today and try and even the series tomorrow afternoon.